Hello guys, my name is Nancy Kita and welcome again to another day today vlog. Yeah, so today I just wanted to show you how I normally spend my day at home. Yeah, this is a bed sitter. To the others, they normally call it a studio room, but here in Kenya we call this a bed sitter. Yeah, a bed sitter consists of a big room that has a space for your bed, your furniture, and then it is linked together with the kitchen and the wardrobe. And then there's also a small room where the washroom is located. And if you're lucky enough like me, I was lucky enough to get a bed sitter that has the balcony too, with a sweet best view. Yeah, so I just wanted to show you how I normally spend my day in my bed sitter. Yeah, so if you're new here, if you're seeing this for the first time, kindly subscribe to this channel. And to my subscribers, thank you so much for tuning in again. Okay, keep it tuned and enjoy the view of how I normally spend my day. Thank you.
watch